11111.
Short break in Arena 1, the Ready Driver sponsored arena, continuing with our modified 43 first up center line, first Floyd, written by Kristen Davinger. Erica Reagan with a mulligan now completing arena in arena 2, beginner novice dresser. Under the time. So nothing to add to their overnight score there of 40.
at the start or 12 at the start?
Out of the water, left-handed into the final offense, beat the course.
That'll be me.
Olivia Lars and Maggie made out of the early stages of the course over the homestead, now climbing up onto the top of the hill.
Did my first training on her.
She's super. Trying to nominate a very accurate clear round for them. Looks like nothing should be added to their overnight score of 37.6. Meanwhile, Ella has Bryn Carregwen Serendipity over the gate. They're at the top of the hill now, leading their way between the trees. Coming to the final fence, Ella Eisenbarth and Bryn Carregwen Serendipity. And well within the time for Sarah Haven in play, nothing to add to their overnight score of 37.5. Fence 4 for number 2 to 8. First one we've had. Isaac Abenza continuing it on to the ditch at 5, followed by the fruit stand at 6. So our next on course now is going to be 284, Jaguar's Jewel. Correction, this is Patriot, written by Candace Rambo.